So turn on desktop audio?
No, turn down desktop audio.
Turn down, okay.
A little bit.
Is that better? Is that fine?
Let me check. Give me a second. One second. Talk.
Testing.
Okay, that's fine.
All right. Now we can play.
Now we can finally play.
Yay.
All right. We're gonna accept this. I'm using a controller. Oh, there's a button to skip to the end because they know we don't read this. So I might be a little bit of a clunky player because I'm using a controller. So.
Hey, controllers ain't half bad.
It says play alone. Don't play alone.
Yeah, don't play alone.
Shared story movie night.
Yeah.
Oh! So we can sit in the same room and play it.
Yeah, let's do shared story. Choose friend to invite. Are you online?
Cool, got it. Oh, I might have started it by accident because it said network error.
Ah.
Just a sec. I'm showing invisible. Give me a sec.
Yeah, don't go invisible on me.
Well, I was getting messages and I didn't want them. Okay, I'm online now.
Alright, invite sent.
Shift tab. Okay, play game. Play game. Let me play.
Emerin.
Okay, there we go.
Alright, we're starting a new story.
Okay.
Boom. Alright, are we gonna start as Joe or Charlie? I'm gonna play Joe.
Oh, I wanna be the more attractive guy.
I think that was Charlie.
Okay, then give me Charlie.
Okay. Show partner profile.
All right.
Okay.
I'm ready.
I think we're ready. Boom. I think I got the people
right. I am not
right.
Good. I'm not good with scary things.
This is gonna be a good time. I see there's three people watching. Is that us on our devices or three actual people watching?
That includes our Streamlabs moderator.
Alright.
So it's you and me and then Streamlabs.
Nice. Looks like it's running fine. I have the right optimization.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Ooh, it's starting.
Jeez. I'm getting pretty good FPS on this.
Really?
Yeah, I just spiked to 115.
See, I don't have my FPS counter on.
I have mine on. I'm hovering around 80, but I spiked around to... Oh my god, I just went up to 150.
Wow.
Computer's doing really good with this game.
Is there a shortcut to do that face counter in here, or did you go to the Steam setting?
You have to do it in the Steam settings.
Whoa. Stop the presses.
What?
Looks like old Charlie Charming's got a little business
Ooh,
to attend.
Turn on, pause it, and turn on, subtitles.
Ooh, good idea.
When I paused it, did it pause it for you?
Yeah.
Okay. Toggle subtitles on.
Got it. There it is. That's cool that we can just pause it.
Yeah, I feel like I have to go to the bathroom real quick.
Can I fight? Hey, give me a quarter.
No, Why? You made me Charlie. I wanted to be Joe.
What? Okay, my bad. I had it mixed up.
Let's have it. What's in store for me, Pop?
Aw, wait, can we reset the game?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay.
Return to main menu. Yes.
I need to be Joe, okay?
Okay. Okay, we can do it.
We're not even 2 minutes into it.
Loading.
Man of Medan. Alright, start game.
Okay, I got an invite.
Send me an invite when you're ready.
Yep. Boom. Shared story. And... invite. There it All is. Right. New story. New slot. So, I'm gonna play as Charlie, you play as Joe. Right? Yeah.
Oh, jeez. Okay. Yeah, I want to be Joe.
Here we go.
And we're already 30 minutes in the stream. We haven't even started.
Yeah, we're just setting up, figuring it out.
Yeah, true. True. Plus, you have your Discord broken. Your Discord's broken, so...
Yeah.
Jeez, I need to turn down my sound. This is loud. Okay, I'm ready to continue.
I've defaulted to high graphics.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Nice. I don't know what mine's at. Mine's probably at high, but I might have to turn it down.
I might have to turn it down too, doing this stream and this. Because the stream's set up to do 60 FPS, like a higher resolution, so.
Ooh, wow.
What? You paused.
Oh, I was just... Every time I press the fucking home key, it pauses on me.
Oh.
Alright.
You
Sorry.
Ready? There you go.
It's like I can't tab out without it, like, pausing on you. And it doesn't, like, it's, like, full window, you know? It's not, like, screen... I don't know.
It's not windowed,
I wonder
it's,
if I
full.
Can... I wonder if I can set it to windowed.
Probably
Where would
can.
It be? Graphics? Screen mode. What already says windowed full screen. I guess it just has to be windowed? Full screen. Windowed full screen should have it. Did I turn this off? What is VSync? Okay, wait, reset to default. It says windowed full screen. Okay, now it's working. Oh, I know why it's doing that. Never mind, I know why it's doing it.
Why?
Because I'm on my controller.
Oh, were you pressing the home button on your controller?
No, I was trying to use. Yes, save that. Back. Continue. Oh, actually, I don't know if a. Wait, I'm going to pause it again. I think it turned off controller.
This is a spooky time.
I think it turned off my controller. Oh, my quality's on medium. Okay.
Yeah, put mine on medium too, so it can run better.
Key icons, Xbox icons. Okay. I don't know what's going on. It's not like switching to Xbox anymore.
Probably because of the...
I might have to play with the keyboard.
I mean, did you change the screen mode to windowed?
Yeah.
That's probably why.
Well, it said it was already at that.
Because there's windowed and then windowed full screen.
Yeah, that's what it is. Windowed full screen. That's what it was already at. So it should have been like already allowing me to cross between windows. But it wasn't. So I went to look. But anyways, let's go.
Alright.
If it like doesn't allow me to be on Xbox again, I'm going to have an issue. Alright.
are you able to use your controller?
Yeah, I think so. We'll see.
Alrighty, Buster. We better mosey on back to the ship. Whoa. Stop the presses.
What?
Looks like old Charlie Charming's got a little business to attend to.
Okay, it's running much better on medium.
Can I fight? Give me a quarter. Why? I'm gonna find out my future. Heck yeah.
I'll find out my future.
Oh.
Oh. Tell me about use R to choose. Oh.
So, the timer shows how much time you have left. Okay. Whoa. This is cool.
We're doing different things.
What are you doing right now?
I'm at the fortune teller. Dragon tile versus bamboo tile. There's like a... Oh, interesting.
Oh, it's so fast. Whoa.
And by the way, all the choices we make, like, change the ending of the game. And, like, what'll happen.
So there's multiple endings?
Hey, you came over too fast.
Okay, pal. Spread some of that
I wanted to know about
around.
My son.
Sure. Well, I gotta try out Mr. Punchbowl. Good luck.
Traits updated.
You got another quarter on you? What do I look like? A bank? Okay, old timer, what do I got coming my way?
Okay. Oh, now we're switching?
Ah, so you're learning the controls now?
I guess so.
You think old Joe will ever make good on that 50 cents I just invested in him?
Oh, there's quick time events. This is not good. Been switching to
It's easier with the mouse, honestly.
Well, quick time events with the buttons and stuff, like, I would not be able to do that on the keyboard. I have a better chance on Xbox, but I've been switching to the Switch so much that I've been getting my buttons mixed up.
Oof. Wait, press and hold to pick up objects, and then...
Hey, Chuck, we better get back to the ship. We don't want to get stranded.
Come on, man, just let me ask another question.
We really need to get back.
Oof.
See, you cut me off too.
Dang.
So we never get to like learn about our fortune or anything.
Man, it probably would have been something very important if we knew.
I'm wondering if, like, the questions we ask will, like, show up later.
Like, it'll show up in an event, like, show up what would happen or something?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if it matters or not. What is this? 01028884C27. I think it was C27C. Oh, are those dead bodies?
Yeah, I think, yeah.
Are they gonna come and haunt us?
Ooh, spooky.
Hey, man. Hey, where's my 50 cents?
Where's my 50 cents?
Yeah, bro.
What
50 cents?
Oh, they're so drunk. We're so drunk. Oh my god, my hair glowed.
Yeah, actually, what was that about?
Did you see that?
Yeah, that was white.
What? Ooh, I've got goosebumps. Something's gonna happen.
Throw the other in the brig and keep them there.
Dang. I like the music transitions on this.
So wait, what time frame do you think we're in?
Maybe like World War II or something?
You think?
Yeah. I mean, it looks like it. The uniforms and all that.
Yeah, true. I know it looks... Yeah, I guess it does look like World War II. Oh,
no. Uh-oh.
Lightning
strikes.
Oh, no, I don't like this.
What?
Your voice cracked.
I didn't hear anything.
I heard it. What?
That's
Wait,
spooky.
So some goo comes out, and then suddenly it's like vapor?
Yeah, I think it's
I see my face. You know, this is Joe, cute kid. Increase the sedation.
Yeah, I'm Charlie.
Oh, I'm hearing airplanes. Oh, I just woke up.
I'm in the brig.
I'm in the sick bay. It's 1:36 a.m. June 22nd.
June 22nd.
All right. Okay, I guess I'm... Oh. Is it a picture? No.
Alright.
So. Hey. I keep pressing B for A. Oh, what? This is bad.
Too much Anyone switch, there? Huh?
Yeah, that's why I'm like, this is bad. Tupac, come back again soon. Oh no. Okay.
Okay, rigged week 27.
Wait, I'm not ready to open this. Wait, go back. What's this?
Man.
Oh, I guess I can't read that paper.
A lot of people got locked in this brig for intoxication.
Oh my god, my hand's like clipping through. Clipping through like a wall.
That is wild. Okay, so I can't open this safe.
Oh, jeez. Oh, that's a dead body.
Well, something's crazy happened over there. I'm just reading papers.
Okay, there's a key?
Okay, literally everyone got locked into this brig. We're intoxicated.
Okay.
So I'm locked in here.
Press A.
Ooh, can you get me out of here?
I'm gonna look at the dead body real quick. I don't know.
Hmm. I need someone to get me out.
Okay, apparently I'm just gonna crouch down near him and not do anything. Whoa. Why'd you pause it?
I did not mean to pause it. Oof. Oof. Okay, so. Let's look at this.
Okay, I guess I needed that key.
There's blood on the wall.
Gross.
Ooh.
Let's down this way. Oh, I'm walking down a hall. I'm scared.
Howdy, Charlie. Hey, there you are.
How's your time off?
Just get me out
of here already.
Hi.
I got you out.
There. Yeah.
Aircraft and gunfire.
Me too. And there was a corpse.
What?
In the sick bay.
Something's wrong. Let's get out of here.
Time to get out.
Why is the floor red? Is this floor supposed to be red, or is it like a pool of blood everywhere? Are you sure we're supposed to go? This way, get out of my way. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Hey,
No.
Time with the heartbeat. Oh, jeez. We'll
keep calm.
Oh, no. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this.
Don't mess this up. This is intense.
Oh jeez, I can't even pay attention to what's going on.
Uh-oh.
Oh god. Oh jeez.
Jeez? Oh, that was intense.
I wanted to see what was happening, but I needed to watch. Okay,
All right, I'm following you.
Okay, I'm like walking way ahead of you.
What the hell?
Where do you...
What was that?
Babe.
What?
Did you see that?
No.
Oh my god.
All right, I'm here.
There's a light. Hey. Oh my god, I see your eyeballs. I saw your eyeballs in my screen. Oh. Hey!
Dang.
You failed, Enoch.
You failed too, look at that. Oh, you just gotta spam again.
Ready.
All right, let's do this. Spam time.
Ah!
Yeah!
Okay,
whoa!
Oh, jeez.
Oh, fuck no. Oh, jeez. Look at all that blood.
Okay.
Alright. Right behind you.
Okay, I guess we can't go that way. Why do I have to go first? Aren't you supposed to go first? Isn't that
Wait,
like...
Wait, well, you're in front of me, though.
Then you go.
Okay, let me go. Okay, we're going this way. It's the light.
Another stick? Who's the lucky winner?
I'm gonna check this guy out.
Oh, dead. Fuck with. Last time I saw him in the mess hall, he was fit as a fiddle.
Oh my god.
Definitely blood on the ground.
He's like scared to death. Sorry, I just inspected the guy you just took off without inspecting.
Wait, there's a guy?
Yeah, there's a guy on the ground. A dead guy.
Okay.
I like how we're just casually walking through this place. Wait for me.
Oops. Ooh. Pause the game.
Did you pause it?
You paused.
I didn't mean to. I just pressed. I pressed right bumper. I didn't.
Okay, I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna get you.
Trying to remember. Okay, I'm here.
Hi. Okay, cool.
Kissy, right, kissy.
Mwah.
Oh, this. I don't like giant rooms. Oh, I forgot what person I was.
You're the pretty one.
Yeah, I know, but it's hard to see when they're far away. You like weigh it. Oh,
jeez, look at all those bodies.
Oh my god.
No. You feeling all right?
Uh-oh. I just saw something.
Uh oh. I didn't see what you saw.
I just saw something.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, jeez, I have the gun? This is not good.
What, you have the gun? Wait, this is... Oh, jeez, my heart's racing. Did you just pause again?
Yeah, I need a minute.
No, we gotta go. No, go. Play. You have 5 seconds. Play. Continue.
Well, yeah, but I'm also trying to figure out why Riley's barking, but... Okay.
We're getting through this.
We have to play through the whole game?
Yep.
At least I'm not playing by myself.
Yeah, I'm here. It's fine.
Oh, I saw him again. Weird dust is everywhere.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, there's a little boy.
Wait, Joe?
Are you dead?
Wait, you're on the ground.
No, you are. Oh my god, there's a little boy walking around.
I'm investigating.
Oh my god, he's like zombied. Oh god, he has a knife. Wait, is that you?
Is that you?
Did you just attack me?
What? No! Holy jeez. Wait, I just
Did
fell on the ground.
Being like scared?
Wait, what happened?
I don't know.
Mayday! Mayday! Is anyone there? Hello! Can anyone out there hear me? Oh, come on! Come on, damn it!
Oh, jeez.
Whoa.
No.
Is this where you tell me that doesn't help anything?
The power of Christ compel you. Yeah, he's a goner.
Music.
You definitely set the atmosphere. Won't you spare me over
till another year? Ooh.
Ooh.
I like this.
Reminds me of one of those intros on like on a TV show.
Yeah. But from what I understand, it's a little bit like Until Dawn.
Really?
Because from what I know, we have like check-in sessions, you know, like little like, why are you doing this stuff? Like, or, I don't know. Did you ever play Until Dawn?
No.
Oh. Well, then you don't have no idea what I'm saying.
I have zero idea.
I played Until Dawn like three times through.
Oh, you know the whole through then.
It's a very good game. But it's a PS4 exclusive.
I'll have to try it then.
Well, it's only on PS4.
What?
That's what I just said.
Unacceptable.
Maybe we'll have to get a PS4 just to play their exclusives.
Yeah, probably.
Because I also want to play Detroit. Become Human.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Alright, it could be something we do on stream. But it's only on PlayStation.
That means we both would have to get it.
No. They're not. There's only single player.
Oh, it's only single player.
Yeah, so one person play, we can make decisions together. Hello! I think it'd be fun to play in stream.
You should totally do it. Okay, I'm loving the music here.
Of course you are.
This is my jam.
You should write, "I love classical music." In your description box.
I'm the curator.
Okay.
The curator of stories.
I'm totally game.
Stories of love and hate, greed and beauty, life and death. Stories such as this one. I'm here to record the story you choose to tell. You see, this tale is only part written, and the choices you make will complete it and determine whether the lives of those with whom you are interfering continue to flourish, or whether they are snuffed out.
Oh, I hope we get a good ending.
You see, we each make decisions according to our own moral compass, and we have to live with those decisions. All
I think we have a similar moral compass.
But you shouldn't fear death. It is, after all, inevitable.
Yeah.
It is the tax one pays for having lived.
But I feel like
it comes
I would like.
To everybody.
Bite the bullet more often
Still,
than you would.
None of us want for it to come too soon.
You would bite
soon,
the bullet more?
Do we?
More often.
More often?
Sometimes
yeah.
You will be determining a story together, sometimes separately. What
oh,
one
geez.
Does may not make complete sense to the other because we all have different perspectives. But as in life, the actions you take matter. The choices you make will affect each
Don't
other.
Fuck it up, Enoch.
I'll be keeping a close eye on
your actions will affect
progress.
Me.
It's not my place to interfere, but I might be persuaded to offer the occasional hint.
We'll see what happens.
Here's one for free. There are pictures in this world that can show you some possible futures. If you can find them and study them, they may just help you to make better decisions.
Interesting. So I guess we have
or
to find pictures.
Or should I say decisions that result in the outcomes you would
To help
prefer.
Us... Like,
how do you know what we prefer, sir?
We'll talk again soon enough. We'll have the opportunity to account for all the actions that you've taken. Or whatever mess
He's the curator.
You made.
Wow. Whatever mess you made.
Okay, I just opened a fruit snack and there was only four of them in it.
Aw, poor you.
That's a sign. We're gonna have a bad ending.
Life isn't fruitful. Was that a good joke?
That was good. I'll give you 2 points.
Just bad enough that it was kind of good.
Worth
Alex,
more.
Brad's brother, Julia's boyfriend, insecure. Who is Alex?
You're Alex.
I'm Alex.
Yeah.
Witty, Brad, Alex's brother.
I'm Brad.
Think we got enough?
If we run out, we can always call for backup.
How do you know?
So, look.
Well, it said at the top right who we were playing.
Down. The water.
Oh, I didn't see
diving.
It.
Maybe mm-hmm. you could show me
You're
how
Alex.
Pros do it.
You didn't
Are you serious? I mean, are you
just
serious
got
you came
that
out
you
here without taking any lessons?
Kind of, yeah.
I might have upset you.
It's what? It's embarrassing taking them by yourself.
It's embarrassing you came all the way out here expecting me to hold your hand.
Oh, I didn't want you to be that upset. I was a little
careful.
Bit like, you didn't
like
take any lessons?
Look, bro, be cool.
What?
Julia and Conrad are, you know, how do I say it? Super fucking loaded?
So
don't sweat the little stuff, man. It's not cool. Don't make me regret letting you tag along.
Oh, yeah. Ah, he's still annoyed. Why are you so annoyed?
Dude, you know I'm not, like, the best around new people. Or whatever. Just shut up.
Brad. You're not on this trip because you're my bro. I mean, you are my brother, but I mean, like, we're buddies, you know?
Kinda.
I'm just out here to fucking hang, cool out, and kick it.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Let's just kick it and be legends, man. All right.
Oh my god, I thought my phone
Calvary's
went off.
Almost here. Ooh. Sorry, I'm a little snappy. I'm just.
I almost felt like I was cheating.
We knew medical school would be stressful, you know?
Total shocker.
And man, the long distance thing, Julia. It's been rough.
Ooh, I don't like the name Julia.
Oof.
Yeah, I gotcha. Must be tough. No worries, man.
I just think it's like such a bratty name. I've never met like
Brad
a non-bratty Julia.
I don't think we have enough beer.
Ah.
Huh.
I guess I keep these.
Any Julias I know that are...
Yeah.
Relationship updated.
Traits updated.
Hey! So,
Oh! Oh my god!
Can I get your input on something?
Yeah, what?
What?
Kind of a big thing I'm trying to make a decision about.
About finishing med school?
No, but...
Wait, what?
It's just kind of a
Okay,
big,
you gotta,
right
you gotta,
choice,
like...
You know? I don't know what's the right thing to do.
Go with your gut. If it's right, you'll know.
Yay! He opened up a ring. He's gonna propose.
Whoa.
Foolhardy, relaxed. You know, Conrad like kind of looks like this guy on
Sorry, Connie. This is Alex.
Hey, what's up, man? Conrad.
On what?
Watch it, sis. Lady killer.
Okay,
right
not there. I don't know, he kind of reminds me of this guy, and I don't remember his name, but he was on, like,
Brad, by the way, my little bro.
The Bachelorette.
Hey,
feel like I already know you.
Really?
Much about you.
Wait, they haven't even met yet?
Likewise.
And he's gonna propose?
Hey, man. Wanna crack a cold one with me?
Romantic. Oh.
TBH, I kind of have a thing
Your
with...
Your smile's so awkward.
Seasickness?
Oh, man.
Bradley.
Brad, he has seasickness.
You
like
have...
me.
And it comes in a can.
I got a better view. Haha!
fine. One. That's all.
I just told her I have a better view when I'm following her.
Right,
oh.
I like the cut of your ship.
How romantic.
Don't ruin it.
Say romantic again.
How romantic.
He said romantic.
Did I?
Yeah.
Romantic. Where's
the old crust bucket skipper anyhow?
Who's this?
Ooh.
Liz. Captain of the Duke of Milan, courageous and patient. She's got like skinny ass legs.
I was at home, but
and quite the ass too.
She has a weird
too,
body
apparently.
Shape.
So is everybody on board and ready to go?
Why is it so serious in the boat?
She's like really broad but really skinny, and it's like confusing me. Oh jeez. Is she gonna take us to like the haunted house or something? She's like gonna kill us, man.
Dude, she's like so serious, like let's go. Okay.
I thought it was like sunset. I guess it maybe not.
It's 5:30 PM.
Ah, he's throwing up.
Oh, I'm throwing up.
That's it. Get it all out.
But like, do you see her?
Yeah.
She's like so broad, but like so skinny, and it's so confusing.
You know, yeah, if you look at her waist, like she has like the way her legs and her ass. This is like it's kind of weird. I don't know.
Right?
Like. See those hot pics. Look at
5:30 PM.
I think he was like a fraction of a second short.
I'm just looking at a screen.
I'm gonna back you up. I like how the description of this game is like five friends.
What you got?
Five friends.
Yeah, but, like, apparently she's not, Easter like, the driver isn't a friend. They hired her.
Really?
Brad's calculations were right on the money.
Always bet on Brad.
Yeah, kid's a whiz. We should thank him.
Blitz, we found a plane.
Yeah?
Yeah, looks like World War II. We are ready to dive.
Oh, no.
Technically, we should call this in to port authorities as an unreported wreck.
Well, technically.
Are you sure you don't want to do this the right way?
Wait, are you saying we shouldn't dive?
Oh, you're the other guy now?
The right way. Come on, what is this, kindergarten?
I had to bring it up.
If we just go down and take a look, who's gonna know?
Fine. As long as you're quick. Don't touch anything.
I just can't wait to be the first one down there. Can you imagine? Untouched?
We should be ready to get you guys in the water in a few.
I'll set up the tanks. The boys will do the final checks. Take a look at the camera, see if you can find anything useful.
Righto.
Hey, maybe you should check on your bro?
Okay, I'll go check on my bro.
And I will...
Oh, I can look at this.
Hey, sis.
Felicity DuBois. She's 5'8 and 120 pounds. Holy crap. How are you 5'8 and only 120 pounds? That's insanely skinny.
Yeah, especially...
Like, she should be way skinnier.
I don't know.
She should be at least, like, 140. And... My colors... Oh, apparently she's a diver person. She's a diver instructor.
Nice.
I'm gonna talk to her.
Hi.
You know, we have rules out here for a reason. You guys gotta respect that.
Actually, I went on the wrong side of the fence.
Sorry about before. Everybody's just a little... We've been planning this whole thing for a while now.
I get it. But there are rules, and laws, and customs. These rules are all pretty basic stuff. How much experience do you have with these kind of dives?
Dived a couple wrecks over the years. Not an expert, but, you know, experience.
If this is your first unreported wreck, then you should know there's a very specific protocol you have to follow. For all you know, this could be a war grave. Disturbing it would be illegal and immoral.
Hell yeah.
That's intense.
One from right around there. Come on.
Are you listening to my conversation?
Yeah.
If someone sees it's been disturbed, it ain't gonna be hard to put two and two together. Especially if some little souvenirs show up online. You know what? I can't stop you. Just respect the rules down there. Don't do anything stupid that'll get my ass in trouble.
Okay.
Dang, she is really serious about that.
I mean, I don't want to dive down there. I, like, don't actually want to do it, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
What's up? How you doing?
Sorry, that brewski got the better.
I want to follow the rules.
Maybe I should have followed the rules.
Hey, all part of the event.
Well, that's sketchy.
You found a picture.
Yep.
Wait, is that one of those pictures that, like, will tell us what to do?
It tells us, like, a possible feature.
I'm not sure Julia left anything on the mainland. It's only smelled as good as it costs. It's made her happy.
Shroud of Innocence. Oh, I thought it was a heart attack. I was just looking through my girlfriend's stuff.
How you feeling? You shouldn't have had that beer.
Oh.
No sweat, Braddy Shack. We'd be hanging up top, should you care to join?
Yeah, I'll be up as soon as I... Stop puking.
Ew. Wow. I just heard that.
I didn't hear that term.
Ew. Okay, if he wants to stop puking, he shouldn't be down there.
What am I looking at here?
He has to be on top on deck. If he wants to get better faster. Oh, hi.
Oh, interesting.
Hey,
there's some other things.
Can do.
Oh, I can look at the pictures. Okay.
Okay, how do I check these out?
I don't see a wreckage. Oh, there's the wreckage.
Yo, Alex! Help me out here.
Okay, so this is the rebreather. Way cooler than a regular scuba setup. It takes all that CO2 that you'd normally just exhale into the water, and instead, it gets totally reused. Then it reduces decompression time on your way up. State of the art.
Looks really heavy.
O2 check done.
Looks pretty cool.
Whoa, Eager Beaver, you gotta check your O2 first.
Thanks for
I'm gonna be
check.
Like you.
Okay, you
be like me.
Fishes. I'm gonna go see what Fliss is up to.
You behave, Connie.
How so?
Oh. Do I take a camera or a bat?
Looking for a first mate, Captain? You need look no further.
You just don't give up, do you? Are those two going in or what?
We're out of weapon.
Any minute now.
Instead of all camera.
All right, kids. Good to go.
Just remember the rules, Julia. Please.
Maybe Wait. We can fire it up again tonight for our private post-dive special.
Are you going to bring your bang stick?
That front cabin is going to pop its portholes.
Oh my gosh.
Whoa.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
I'm flirting up a storm over here. Wait, so he has like a full like wetsuit on and she's just wearing shorts?
She wants to be one with the sea. Body.
Surprised it's like moving and stuff. I would think it would have come off or something.
Whoa, you good?
More or less.
Wait, shouldn't it like deteriorate, like the bones and everything?
She went and pressed herself tight.
She acts like we're going to ransack the plane.
Hey, a souvenir would be cool.
It's not like one tiny little thing would hurt anybody. I won't tell if you won't.
Not like they can scan the wreck every night at sundown.
True.
That's cheap.
I'm on the boat. I'm not with you.
That is like.
Oh, wait, you're on the boat.
Yeah.
Damn.
I'm, Felicity.
It's pretty intense, too. This is a fucking remarkable find.
Let's swim around a little and find a way in.
With Conrad. He's trying to, like, flirt up a store.
The turret.
Whoa.
Through there.
Did I say store or storm?
You said store. I was like, how do you flirt storm. Like a store?
I said flirt up a storm in my head. Okay.
Fuck.
RT.
Fuck, I did not react fast enough.
Weather's clear.
Ladies
There's a
first?
Storm coming in.
Can I just take
Uh-oh, somebody else is
say,
here.
Holy shit, Alex. We did it. I mean, can you believe it? It's a dream come true.
Let's not waste any time not exploring. Go! Go, go!
Whoa.
You found a picture.
Yeah.
I'm kind of freaking out here. I'm on the boat, and it's very quiet. But I'm kind of glad I'm not scuba diving, because that would freak me out even more.
Yeah, this is sketchy down here.
Julia, leave it. You'd have to take your gear off to get in there. Not worth it. That pipe's pretty tight.
You guys aren't answering.
Your rebreather.
Maybe it is kind of dangerous.
Oh, she got mad. I don't know what I'm supposed to do on the boat.
Be, Phyllis. Secret?
You found a secret.
All down the fuselage. Brad's gonna flip when he sees this.
Looks like there's clouds coming in.
This game looks so good.
I don't want to talk to you. I'm gonna call you again.
Good God.
You're gonna answer this time?
I haven't gotten a call. Whoa!
I called you again.
He's holding something.
Ooh, family picture.
Wow. What the hell happened here?
The look of things.
I'm trying to, like, walk over in a position to be able to talk to him. He's just watching me walk back and forth. I'm like, I'm stuck.
Oof.
You hear that?
Let's check it out.
I didn't get the calls from you when you were doing it. Pilot's holding a gun. Whoa!
I think I went my wetsuit.
Life gives you lemons.
Ew.
Are you okay?
Whoa.
I have no idea what's happening with you. I'm gonna try calling you again.
Gotta be. Plane crash not high on my list of ways to perish.
Go for Julia. What's up? Okay, we're down here. Gonna explore. Over and out.
Oh, that was scary. This is like an eel that came out of the body.
Did you hear me call you?
Yeah.
This stuff's been down here a long time.
Oh, so you answered my call finally. Oh, look. I'm gonna look at my own driver's license. My own boating license.
Don't touch anything else, please.
What does it say? Qualified diving and driving instructor. Oh wait, I'm a driving.
He's holding something.
Oh. Oh shit. Alright, I'm gonna go check on little bro.
Okay.
Oh, wait, there's a thing there. Oh, guess I can't touch it. Ooh.
Time to do more exploring.
I'm trying. There we go. Enoch, you're echoing.
I'm echoing right now?
Yeah. How's that? Bit. On and off. Oh, wait. I want to read that. No. I didn't get to read that. Yeah, small bit. Every once in a while, you'll echo. So turn down your sound a little bit. I didn't get to read it. Uh oh.
I'm not really seeing anything else to explore here. I'm gonna swim out. Whoa, I saw something.
Oh no. Oh, there's a problem. There's a problem, you know.
Wait, what happened?
We gotta there's get out here.
Oh no, oh gosh.
Shark almost.
Oh, this is freaky.
Not interested in us.
A shark almost ate us.
Hold on.
Okay.
No, don't do that.
This is the right time, but then didn't know if it was the right time. But I guess no time's right time.
I don't
guess.
No way.
I know you can't tell because we're underwater, but I'm on my knees right now.
Uh-huh.
Oh, jeez, it's not good.
Will you marry me?
Oh, jeez.
Oh, crap.
Alex, I'm sorry.
You're an idiot.
I mean, we almost just died.
Julia, I'm serious.
Alex, wow.
Oh, this is not good.
How's it end?
Yes, I'll marry the shit out of you.
She accepted the proposal.
All right, handsome hero.
You propose underwater?
Yep.
From the, crumbling death trap?
Really smooth, huh?
Cliff, this is Julia. We're coming back up. Over.
Yep.
Hey, where did the boat come from?
Yep, so Julia and Alex are getting married.
Wait, Julia, we gotta decompress here.
Whoa!
Damn!
What the fuck?
Oh jeez, he just blew up the grill.
We have to decompress.
Damn it. Yeah, okay. Decompress, right.
Whoa, what's going on up there?
It's fine. There was a scary boat, and then he set the grill on fire.
Okay, now, go!
Looks like an actual explosion from down here.
Okay.
Hey, what the hell is going on?
What the hell happened?
It's cool, man.
Bearing updated
Everything's all right now.
I don't know.
Doesn't the lighting on the hair just makes the hair, glow?
Yeah, the backs of their hair are, red for some reason.
Oh, nothing. Your brother just took it upon himself to blow up my grill.
Conrad, what is wrong with you?
I love these, pause when we're deciding.
Why are you paying the ocean?
Why are you paying the ocean?
A group of fishermen came by and damaged their boat.
But they got caught on the dive line.
Oh, that's what happened.
Yeah. So then Ambassador Conrad figured the best move is to show him he'd rather throw away his money than give it to them.
You're an asshole.
Whatever. Who cares, right? What I want to know is, what'd you guys find?
Well, we found the plane. And it is huge. Full of cool stuff.
Oh my god, you guys. Can you all just shut up for 1 second?
Holy shit. Dude, bro, congrats!
Nicely done. Come up and let's celebrate.
Yeah.
I love how she just holds up her hand. How did you propose underwater? I'm gonna watch that in the VOD.
Okay. I orchestrated to make sure it happened, because that all was I gotta propose underwater.
You're getting to know these intrepid adventurers then. Alex and his little brother Brad, trying to swim with the big fish, both seem out of their depth.
A little bit.
And Julia, the love of Alex's life, and he the love of hers. What about Conrad, a bold fellow, you might say? Or maybe you'd say arrogant.
I'd say arrogant.
And then there's Captain Fliss.
Pretty
strong.
I like Fliss.
Stubborn.
She's
she
me.
Appears somewhat immune to
the black
Conrad's
you.
Charms, so far at least. Let me reassure you, you help them to make some decisions they'll value later on.
Ooh.
You're doing well.
Wow. He told us we're doing well.
That is a pat on the back right there.
Oh, that's exciting.
We're gonna live so far.
What if, we accidentally get the good ending?
So, we're, 10 seconds out of the jaws of certain death.
Well, certain, that's relative.
And this meatball...
Meatball?
This meatball pulls a ring out of God knows where.
Yeah, where did you hide the ring?
A lady never tells.
Well, needless to say, this lady was
impressed.
Well played there, Mano.
Wasn't Conrad gonna get us some more beers after he helped Fliss?
Maybe he decided, hey, I'll drink some, and then he got drunk. And since he was drunk, he forgot to bring it to us. And he just kept on drinking, and he drank all of it.
Sounds like you've had some experience with this kind of phenomenon.
Yeah, I've been studying it for years.
I'll go look for him.
Oh, we found a bullet lodged in the plane.
Huh.
I left it below deck if you want to check it out.
Oh, okay, that's me.
So, how does it feel to soon be known as the Mrs. Julia Smith?
Honestly... I wasn't sure how it would feel, but now that I hear it, it does have a nice ring.
So, I guess we should talk about wedding plans. Eventually.
Now you're speaking my language.
I'm taking lessons.
I can't wait for us to plan everything together.
I was so worried you might
say no. You found a secret.
Yeah.
Of course I was gonna say yes, you dimwit.
I'm happy you did.
Those secrets you're finding.
I could see our whole future rolling out ahead of us.
I haven't found that many secrets. Oh wait, how do I put it back? I'm just looking at the camera.
That was a passionate kiss.
Where did everyone go? There was much celebration to be had.
I'll go find them. You just relax.
Bearing update. I do want to know that.
See my brother or Fliss?
No, I got distracted.
Let's go get him.
Sure.
Or are you?
Which one is?
Julia.
You know, where the magic happens.
What's your problem? Give it a rest already.
Okay, that's enough of that.
Conrad, beers, where are they?
Oh, yeah, the beers. I was just getting them now.
Oh, yeah. Totally forgot about the beer.
Huh. There's still beer left.
All right. Now that everybody's here, let's take a look at the navigator's pad we found. Maybe we can figure out why the plane was out here.
Where'd you put it?
It's in your case.
Okay, I'll go get it.
Hey.
Gotta go get it. It's in your case.
How's it feel to be a man post-proposal? Relief. Honestly. Been carrying that around for a while. Why'd you do it on the dime? I wanted it to be memorable. It's not that memorable.
I have to hand it to you. Bopping the question on the bottom of the ocean like that is pretty romantic.
Right?
Right here.
Bo. Picture.
It's a navigator's pad.
You'll get no resistance there. All right, everyone, check it out. Manchurian gold. Who wants to find some sunken treasure? So what do you think, Captain? Coordinates?
Those are coordinates, all right. Maybe the plane's destination?
You think we could get there by tomorrow?
It takes a couple hours if the weather stays steady.
Wow. You find anything else?
We did find a bullet stuck in the fuselage, but that was about it.
From the photos Alex took, you can see the flight badge on one of the corpses. That means the crew was from the Conwin Island, smack dab in the middle of the Pacific Theater. Called it.
Reckless, all of you.
Excuse me?
I told you to leave everything down there alone.
Oh, come on, we've been through this already.
I'm not talking about the law.
Whoa.
Then what? Superstition? Is that it, really?
The dead don't sleep well in these waters. May sound silly enough to you all, but I was raised on this shit, and it sticks.
Oh, shit.
You're right. We should have been more careful. That's not me, I'm sorry.
Oh my god, she's totally, like, sarcastic.
Okay. Maybe. I don't know you. You should have never gone down to that plane in the first place. It's bad luck. You think you can scavenge down there and it makes no difference, but every single thing you bring back has an essence. It's like a ghost you invite to the surface.
Here we go.
Huh. I never thought about it like that.
You never think about much of anything.
Well, maybe I never heard about such cool ghost stories.
They're not cool ghost stories. Not like for fun. People drown in these waters and you have to respect their resting place.
Damn straight. Brett, you got a fun ghost story, right?
This is a tense conversation.
Yeah, I heard a story. It happened right around here, too.
Let's hear it. We could all use a good show.
Let's hear it. I bet you can spin a good yarn.
It's kind of messed up, actually.
Scare away, little bro.
Okay. Here goes. This story is true. It had happened right near here, in an old lighthouse. Classic setup.
Wait, true story? Where'd you hear this?
Ah, well, down by the dockside, I found an ancient old man, skin like a leather book, eye patch, wooden leg, the whole nine yards. And for a dollar, he told me his secrets.
Seems legit.
The lighthouse stood atop an atoll, isolated from the rest of the world. A lone beacon in the night.
Seems legit, a dollar?
Sailor's respite. The lighthouse keeper would hear the waves pounding the rocky shore. One misty morning, he comes upon a woman, covered in blood. She's stumbling down the beach. He hurries to her aid, and she falls into his arms, sobbing. As he hurries her back to the lighthouse, he asks where she's from.
He doesn't waste any time. Smooth.
He looks like he's like 25. The younger brother, like, suddenly. Doesn't look as young.
Answers. I live here.
Yeah, it is.
In the lighthouse. My parents are upstairs right now.
Twist.
Of course, the lighthouse keeper says, that isn't so. Of course, he's lived there alone for years. And the woman becomes hysterical and insists her parents are upstairs. So, they go to the top of the lighthouse, and there, splayed out on the floor, is a man and a woman brutally murdered with an axe.
Always an axe. I mean, do people even use axes anymore?
I'm just reporting the facts, cliches and all. Chopped up into little tiny giblets with an axe.
You know, sometimes you have to embellish the facts a little to get at the deeper truth. It's okay.
Okay, so who did it?
Yeah, who did it?
So, the woman, she's still hysterical, says her husband did it. And he's still here, in the closet.
Ha, the husband, eh? So is this a warning to all future brides?
Hey, no backseats. You're locked in.
So the lighthouse keeper creeps over to the closet, opens the door, and sure enough, there's a man inside. But he's cut his own throat. Horrified,
he looks
closer to see the dead man's face in the dark. Closer, closer. And he sees it's his own face. And then its eyes bulge out and screams.
Oh my god.
His face changed.
Nice one, Squire.
His face did change.
Heavy on the cheese there, corn dog.
Okay, you've all had your fun. We should all turn in. There's some weather heading our way.
No. Because according to standard vessel regulation, we're all required one more beer before hitting the hay.
What regulations are these?
It's standard issue regulatory institutional protocol subdivision 1099.
Uh-huh. Where'd you read that?
The internet.
Oh, so you found a website that tells you to drink beer under every circumstance.
I'm just following orders, ma'am.
I'm into this website.
10-4, good buddy.
And I'm out.
10-4, good buddy.
This game's fun.
The characters all have, like, quite a personality, like, believable characters.
Yeah. Duke of Mulan? Medan?
Milan.
Oh, you're playing Alex, I'm playing Conrad. Oh geez, what's happening? What is that?
Who is that? What?
Oh, I missed the button.
They got on.
I missed one of the buttons.
I punched him and then it didn't do anything.
I had two quick time events, and I wasn't ready for it.
You missed both of them?
No, I missed one. Oh. I missed the first one.
Oh. Everybody get out of here, Natty.
It's that guy from earlier.
Yeah, something happened to his eye.
I've already seen him. He was here earlier.
Was he the guy in the
other
boat?
You were underwater. Oh wait, is that Alex with that glasses? Oh wait, who's that? I don't remember which brother's which. Oh my god. It's underwater.
Why are we're choosing who to ungag and everything? This is, I feel like, does it matter?
You didn't ungag me?
I am. What?
I just... Your character's underwear. He's got a huge package.
Yeah? You're into the huge package, huh?
Damn it! Stop it!
Oh no. Me too.
Really flexible.
Hey, so,
I wonder if I can do that. I might try that later.
I don't see how this could get any worse.
The bad news is, someone's gonna have to duct tape you up.
The fisherman I pissed off earlier.
Oh, god damn it.
No.
Comrade.
Great. Just great. And the good news? I recognize them.
How was that good news?
I thought you were gonna ask the good news first.
You're such an idiot. Jesus.
We have to get free, like, now.
Shit.
Oh, it's not duct tape, is it? That was a quick time.
Oh, fuck out.
Oh. He just like casually there. Kicked him.
Conrad!
Oh. These quick time events are fast.
Gonna kill me?
Why are they so interested in Fliss?
Because she's the captain.
So what?
They want to figure out if anyone knows we're out here.
Wait, do you see what I see?
No.
Are you still in the room?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, okay.
I got it.
Where are you soon?
There's a lot of stuff happening.
Uh-oh. Oh shit, he's all bruised up.
You mean me?
Oh Jesus, Connor.
Yeah.
Yeah, they pushed me around and they almost killed me. He put a knife to my throat.
Holy
wait,
shit.
Wait, no! Alex!
Stop it, let her go! You bastards!
Hey. Lipstick. Shut the fuck up.
Oh, are they gonna rape them?
I don't think they're gonna hit her. They haven't hit Fliss.
Shit.
Fliss sure seems to be getting buddy-buddy with him.
Where's... Wait, where's the brother?
Did you see my brother?
No, I didn't. I hope he's all right.
All right. Turn around. Don't let them see your hands. Once we get Julia back, maybe we could take them by surprise. Okay, they're coming.
Fuck! Motherfuckers!
What do they want?
What Julia, happened?
Tell me what happened.
They asked about our parents.
What?
How much money they have. Alex, I'm so sorry.
What? What is it?
They took my ring.
Julia, aww. It's okay. It's okay.
Now we just have to wait and see what they want to do with us.
There's a bug flying in my face.
What? Get out of there, bug.
5, 6, 7, 8.
On me as a kid?
8 seconds. The storm's 8 miles away.
They came here on a boat. Maybe we can take it.
I didn't realize that actually worked.
Yeah, it's a speedboat.
The main guy here. He's got a gun.
Is that actually, like, a real thing?
Yeah.
Play our cards right. We can catch him by surprise. Take him out.
Look, I'm in his underwear.
If you can distract them, I can sneak around to the speedboat. The dude with the gun won't even realize until I'm long gone. 7 seconds. I can get out through the window. We gotta break these off first.
Too loud. They'll hear it.
But we're gonna break them during the thunder.
Good call.
Here, I'll climb out this window, take a look around.
Just scope it out.
You guys distract them, so they don't see me sneaking.
Okay, let's do it.
I tried to do it right as the thing came.
Me too.
Oh no, I have to do this quick time thing again. Unless you screwed up.
Stop, you're struggling! You want me to cut you?
I screwed up.
Stay back. Keep your eyes open.
I screwed up again.
Hey!
I'm not good at quick times.
Don't get us killed. We're gonna get out of this alive.
I've gotten him killed.
We're getting out of here alive.
Think about what you're doing, boy.
Get to the boat! Get help! Go! This kid's trying to kill me, Orson.
Ah, Do I follow what you say or do I go? Oh, I might have screwed up.
No!
Alex, this is crazy.
Get off our boat.
Ha! Your boat? I'm the captain now.
Shit.
Get these assholes out of here.
Oh, jeez. I hope I can still turn this around because I screwed up.
Get off our boat. Now.
Is she dead?
Oh, yeah. See what you did?
What is she dead?
Bring them downstairs. Take this. Use it if you have to.
Wait, did we kill her?
No.
Is she dead?
No.
Sit down.
Wait, he's not freaking out.
Over there. You, right here. Sit. Now.
Oh my god.
Arrêtez, bande de con! C'est mon bateau! Stop!
Ferme-la, ou je te mets mon poing dans la gueule!
Oh my god, is Julia okay?
I think she just got knocked out.
Kill her?
Olsen! Come here!
This is not good.
Which one of you is gonna tell me about this Manchurian goo?
Asshole.
Is the boat moving?
Yeah.
It's okay. I'm here.
Okay, she's alive.
It's okay. You're gonna be
fine. Oh, they left him get dressed.
You're Fliss.
Yay, I like being Fliss.
How could we have been so stupid? We're lucky it's not worse. We could have been killed. What were you thinking? That's it? That's all you fucking got?
All right! Shut the fuck up!
Oh, give me a break with that gangster shit.
I don't think you fully comprehend the severity of your situation, sister.
I'm just gonna say it. Fliss has gotta be in on this. She and these guys, they travel in the same waters.
What?
She's the captain and they barely laid a hand on her?
What?
I bet you told them about the Manchurian goal. They're in cahoots.
No, we're not.
Are you out of your mind? How did you come up with this bullshit? How fucking dare you, you overprivileged asshole?
You're all in this together. This was a trap, and you set us up.
Yeah, asshole. What a call.
Enoch.
I didn't know it was gonna be that. I didn't know it was gonna be that. I selected the right one. I didn't know it was gonna be a whole blame fest. Jeez, that's crazy.
You, come with me.
What the hell is going on, Alex?
Julia, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, but it seems very possible nothing else is.
talking to you.
Just, please, take the gun off of us. It's making everybody nervous, and nervous people do stupid things. You don't want blood on your hands, do you?
Hey, that's enough.
Uh-oh.
No talking. This ain't summer camp.
Couldn't talk at summer camp either.
And what do you want?
The one time I needed to not fall off the boat.
Did you almost fall off?
I actually pulled through. Almost.
What? Jeez.
Looking after number one. Real smooth. Great leadership, Fliss.
What happened? Anyone know about Brad? Is he hiding somewhere?
I don't know where he is.
You haven't seen Brad.
I haven't seen him.
We can't leave him down there. He could drown.
Get him out of there. He's not safe. Brad, buddy, come out.
Move.
I can't believe they didn't find him. Oh, there he is.
He came out of his hiding spot.
Oh, maybe we should have not done it. Maybe we should have let him in there so he could have saved us. That might have been a good idea. Oh, jeez.
Uh-oh. We know this.
Good.
We know this. Yeah, the boat's, their boat's gone.
Everyone's still alive.
Good thing. You mean someone could have died in that scene?
Yeah. Maybe it was a good thing to save the little brother.
I don't know. Because he could have been fine. It could be could have been a different instance that someone died.
Kind-hearted creature I am, I'd like to offer you some forewarning of what's to come.
Yeah.
Tempted?
Yeah, tempted.
Okay, you're in agreement. Clue it is.
Well, we both want to know, huh?
Okay.
The Merchant of Venice, Act 2, Scene 7. The Prince of Morocco pulls a scroll from the eye of a skull and reads, "All that glisters is not gold. Often have you heard that told." Anyway, now that you've reached a point of significant
distress, oh shit, that didn't help at all.
I presume you're eager to get back to your story, but here's
I don't get it.
I don't either.
It may not be entirely as it seems.
Dang.
And it's like I can't read it again to like study it. It's totally gone from my mind.
Probably shouldn't have said that.
I mean, it doesn't matter because we don't know.
No clue whatsoever. Something about gold. That's foretold.
Yeah.
Why you pause it?
Because I'm looking at...
Are you looking up the quote?
The quote? No.
What are you looking up?
I'm not looking up any...
Maddie?
What?
Like, what are you doing?
I'm checking chat, because I don't know if you've been checking chat.
I haven't seen anything in chat.
Okay, well, I don't have the thing open.
I think it's just been us the entire time.
Okay. That's fine.
Yeah. 1 a.m. You're Julia.
Oh, I'm Julia. Don't put at all from this suspicious.
They think there's gold or something.
Is that dynamite?
That's a distributor cap.
Oh, never mind.
Go.
Why are they making us go? We have no shoes?
That's gonna hurt.
Yeah, like that's what I'm worried about.
Jesus.
Nope. No thanks.
Hey, that's where we died.
We're gonna find our bodies?
Maybe. I wonder if they're like still intact.
I'm Conrad, you're Julia.
Oh, sorry. I gotta actually move. We're brother and sister now.
Huh, interesting.
Oh, my character's wearing shoes. My character's the only smart character. Everyone else isn't wearing shoes.
I mean, you are smart in your life, so.
Is there anything we can look at? I'm looking for shiny things.
I think we're just being quartered around by these guys who have guns. Keep moving. I'm the captain now.
Wait, was that her bracelet?
That was her bracelet.
Was it like special bracelet?
I don't know.
Okay, I'm scared. Something just dropped. What was that?
I did not sign up for a trip to Creep Town.
Something about this place is making my hair stick up so far it's gonna jump out of my neck.
Come into the room.
I'm coming. I'm just struggling. The mechanics in this game is a struggle for me.
What's this?
Are you looking at something?
Uniforms.
Oh, he's yelling at us. He's yelling at us. There's people walking everywhere, so not that scared, but at the same time, like, I keep seeing, like, their silhouettes everywhere, and it's freaky. Is there anything over here I can see? Or are we just... Okay, never mind.
Oh, shit!
What did Alex see?
I'm just walking. I haven't seen anything to click on.
Bosan! You're about to see!
Okay, all of you, into the room.
Oh, is he gonna leave us there? Oh, he's totally gonna leave us there.
light.
Oh. Thanks.
I like if they actually just gave him a light. Wow, how resourceful. She happens to have a lighter on her.
Am I Fliss? Can I be Fliss? I like being Fliss. She's just so badass. Place? Like, I make sure she's, like, always, like, in their face, like, never giving up room.
Dude, even those meatheads seem spooked.
You're the blonde girl.
Kid Fliss.
Next time your buddies take you aside for a powwow, maybe you can have them give you a tour, too.
You know what? Go fuck yourself.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't really... Oh, oops.
You can't just sit around. You need a plan.
I like how they say five friends, but really they're not friends.
In the best position to be making any moves.
The second they let their guard down, we gotta take advantage of it and get off the ship.
Yeah, man. This whole rust bucket's one tetanus shot from the bottom of the ocean.
Yeah, we gotta stay sharp and keep our eyes out for the right moment.
They swiped our distributor cap. Gonna be difficult to get anywhere without it.
So...
Oh, I don't want to turn off my light. Exactly, my room's getting hot.
Now pretend you're talking to someone who doesn't know anything about boats.
Well, typically, a distributor cap is designed to distribute voltage from the coil to the correct rotor, which in turn... It's an essential part of the engine. We're not taking the Duke of Milan anywhere without it.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find on this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here. Fliss, I just wanted to say that, I might have gotten things kind of wrong back there.
Excuse me?
I may have kind of prematurely come to the conclusion that maybe, you know, you're working some kind of side deal with these guys or whatever. But I mean, obviously that's not true. They're being just as bad to you as they are to us. So, yeah.
Allow me to translate. He's saying that he's sorry.
Well, I...
well, your apology...
I do not like Julia.
Cool.
Honestly, if we have to sacrifice anyone, I vote Julia.
Oof.
Or maybe Conrad. I don't know, I don't like either of them.
Dang, you don't like the brothers-sisters.
Actually, you know, I kind of like Conrad a little bit.
I actually like Conrad, he's chilling.
Oh, I wanted to look at this. There's a picture over here.
Ooh, I found a vent! Babe, I found a vent!
Okay, wait a second. 1947, so you're right, it was, kind of World War II, not really. It was after World War II.
Right at the end. Yep.
No, because World War II ended in 45. This is in 47. Wait, I want to look at this again.
Fuck! Give me a minute. I'm gonna see if I can get it off.
Archaeologists missing in Iraq. 24 British archaeologists have gone missing in the mountains of Iraq. The Hodgson expedition arrived in Kingdom in September last year with the stated goal of unearthing the... and then it's black.
I wonder why this was ripped off.
Trying to take a look, but I don't know how to... Oh, there we go.
How's it looking?
I can't get it open.
Come here.
This might be one of those, like, the more artifacts we find, like, the better the story will go.
Freedom.
Whoa, we don't know where a vent like this would go.
Wherever it leads, it can't be worse than here.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
I don't know, I'm kind of happy sitting through this.
Oh yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
I just got an achievement called Remember Who's Signing the Checks.
Yeah, okay. Conrad, you do it.
Am I suddenly Conrad?
Hey, hey.
This is an old table. Leave us. Don't leave Conrad. What was your decision?
I pushed the table so he can.
Oh shit. Oh my god.
What?
I messed it up.
Dave!
I messed it up.
No!
It was fast. It was going really fast.
It took Fliss.
I'm sorry.
Hey.
I'm sorry.
Stay quiet. We need to keep going.
No, fuck that. We have to go back for Fliss. I'm the reason she got snagged.
Yep, gotta get her.
No way. No heroics. We gotta get as far away from here as we can.
We gotta get Fliss.
You're right.
Alright, I'm gonna...
to go back.
So I can't turn around and go back. Interesting.
Extra guard duty regulation due to special security precautions on this mission. Additional procedures must be adopted by soldiers on guard duty. Double guard duty on all doors. On all watches, no talking, no playing of games, no smoking, no alcohol, no gambling.
And then there's the mystery of the smelly socks.
Guard personnel found breaking all of these regulations will be missed with the sternest of punishments, up to and including court-martial.
That's intense.
Guys, nobody is allowed into 3A. This is like in handwritten, little typed.
Holy jeez, a rat just jumped out of there. That's scary.
I heard that. Guys, nobody's allowed into 3A, seriously? Nobody. And that's in handwritten on, like, the new rules.
Huh.
Well, like, it was all typed, and then the nobody allowed in 3A was handwritten. Where are you? You left me.
I was checking another room. Let's see.
I lost you.
I'm coming back. Go in the hallway. Come out of that room and walk forward here. Oh, I know where you are. I'm coming to you.
There's a light and it's scary.
Don't go to it yet. I'm coming. Wait, I just saw a lady.
What? Where are you?
I'm right here. Okay, there was a lady behind us.
Okay.
She was a nurse.
Doing to her,
Jay?
What the heck?
You're gonna drive yourself crazy. Just hope for the best, okay?
Hey, can we go in this room together?
Yeah. Yeah. Someone's. There's a nurse on this ship.
Cargo hold. Can you not view it as I'm viewing
it?
Where's
the "you are here" arrow?
Yeah, actually, though, where's the "you are here" arrow?
Hey, let's just...
Okay.
Get out of here. Okay, do we go left or straight?
Oh, let's go straight.
I don't know where our team went.
You hear that?
If by that you mean the terrifying sound, then no, I didn't hear it.
You know you did? Was it something moving?
Something moving would make that sound, sure.
I am so freaked out.
Okay, they're there. How about let's go back? Oh, they keep leaving us. Okay, let's go back, and there's a different way to go. It was like right here, wasn't it? Wait, go back this way.
Hello?
Someone just talked. Someone just talked. Wait, what's to the left? Wait, left, Enoch. Let's explore. I just don't want to do it by myself.
All right, I'm here.
Please stay with me.
I'm with you.
Okay, I'll read this aloud.
Okay.
Wait, is this the book he was talking about? It's just a book. Oh, there we go. Now I'm opening it. Oh, it's a journal. June 19th. Identify problem areas with structural brittleness and cracks in some sections of cargo hold 1. I instructed our shipwrights to carry out necessary welding repairs. I advised the cabin to go easy, especially in bad weather. Any aggression movement could cause the ship to break its back. June 20th, I responded to a complaint that some electronic equipment had been malfunctioning recently. I discovered growth of tin whiskers around some of the components. I cleaned and added lead to the solders, which has stopped the equipment shorting out and should slow down the growth. I just lost my ability to read there.
Was the writing hard to read, or are you being silly?
Am I handing you this?
Yep.
Are you looking at it now?
Yeah.
Oh, what a weird mechanic. It's literally everything I told you. What a weird mechanic. But kind of cool. Wasn't that cool?
Yeah. Let's go back this way. Back to Sifomi.
Okay.
We're gonna check out that left room that we could have went through.
Yeah. We're down this way.
We can't.
Can we not go that way? Okay.
There it is. Actually, yeah.
What is this place?
Stay close.
Wait. Let me check this way real quick. Okay. Like the camera angle. Sometimes they turn. Sometimes they don't.
In this room right here.
Yeah.
Okay, what's in here?
Oh,
it's
like
a bathroom.
Is there anything else in here? I'm surprised there's still power.
Actually, that is weird.
Actually, you go first.
Let me move first.
Get out of my way!
Get out of my way! Ooh, this is
standing there.
This is ominous.
Oh, the camera angle gets you?
A little bit.
Okay, we can go now. We're ready. We didn't explore everything because we thought they left without us.
Oof.
I hate, like, this way. It was just here. Oh, dang. Straight.
Ooh, I'm trying. Walk, Conrad! Ooh, I wonder if we can check out some of these bunks.
Whoa, wait. There's other stuff. Before we move on.
Oh, look at that picture. Ooh.
Where?
Over here.
Oh. Hey, you found a picture.
That's intense.
Okay, I want to look at it. Oh, somebody's gonna get hurt.
Someone's gonna get wrecked. Looks like Alex's.
Yeah, it looks like Alex. Oh, there's something over here. Oh, I hate the noise of the creaking. I'm trying to... Oh. There you go. Sometimes it's, like, difficult. Oh, is it a rat skull?
I found another journal.
I think I found a rat skull.
How do you open it?
I let go of whatever button you're holding.
Uh-huh. Alright, so Thursday the 12th. Skipper has KO'd the booze for this whole goddamn trip. There's nothing like being sober to make you realize just how quiet this ship is. There's a fight between those dumb schmucks, Wilson and Anderson, right after we sailed. But Ferris snipped that in the bud real quick, and it's been quiet as a church ever since. I got talking with a feller who helped load up the ship. He told me they put a bunch of coffins aboard, which isn't so weird, maybe. But he said there was some guy who made sure the coffins were all put in one of the holds just right. Real precise. Not the treatment you'd get if you were any old grunt. It's got me thinking, who could it be in those boxes? Then there's other entries.
Oh, so you know those archaeologists? So I wonder if these guys were like... Oh, why'd you pause?
I did not mean to pause.
So I wonder if these guys, like, went and picked up, like, some, like, ancient remains that the archaeologists found?
Maybe? I don't know.
I'm so skinny.
Yep.
Oh, you didn't read the other page. Booze was a bum loss, Perez said. He felt drunk after four cups, but I said he was talking baloney. It was like ditch water. Perez said they made some hooch from supplies they lifted, meeting up later down on 6 to check it out. Saturday the 14th. Just heard one of those guys snuck a look at the boxes. Gonna find him, see what he saw. Maybe he could even help me get in to take a look. It's all set. He reckons he can sneak me in. We're gonna take a look tonight.
Alright,
let's keep going. Oh! Oh! Oh, the smoke!
Uh-oh.
I just saw the smoke from earlier. We're gonna start hallucinating. Do you see it?
Yeah, right there, yeah.
We're gonna start hallucinating. Hey.
This way.
Get out of here. This is so hard. Oh, is this the room? Oh yeah, because your lights aren't going to be obvious.
Yeah. There's someone down there, right?
She has a right idea.
I want to find our bodies from earlier. Oh, we need that. Why did he just leave it there?
To bait him out.
Okay, well, I'm going for it. Yo,
oh. What are you doing? has a lot of upper body strength. Oh, jeez. Don't kill him. Don't kill him, Enoch.
Get out.
Don't get him killed, Enoch.
I won't.
Ok, qui est là? Je vous ai entendu. Qui est là?
Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up.
Uh-oh.
Oh, oh, Fliss! I forgot about her.
Oh.
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
Keep making noises. You just got him caught.
All right. I see you. Come on.
Bad Step out.
I was trying to distract.
No! If you didn't do anything, I think you would have been fine.
We're gonna follow them. Don't let them out of your sight.
Oh, bad Enoch. Bad Enoch.
Hey, we both... That was my first bad.
True, I did get Felicity. I got Felicity, captured, and you got... What's his name captured?
Brad. How would you forget Brad's name?
I got this.
No.
You're
Fliss. I don't care about
the
brothers. Okay.
You only care about Fliss.
Oh, hey, at least I'm not by myself now. Oh, wait, no, you're Alex. I am by myself. Oh, jeez. A second wall.
Not funny.
Now I can't, like, explore things. Aw. Oh, she has no shoes on, too. Jeez, why does nobody have shoes?
Oh, Alex has shoes.
Who's with this place?
I'm telling you, we hit an iceberg, we're going down.
Yeah, we hit an iceberg. Titanic 2?
Wait a minute. We've been here before.
I don't think so.
I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Come on, guys. We gotta keep moving.
Connection's weak? What do you mean? Hey.
Your connection's weak.
How's mine weak?
I don't know.
You paused!
I didn't pause.
Paused by cubic triangle.
I didn't pause. My game's still going.
Really?
Yeah.
Like, you're still playing?
Yeah.
I'm on pause right now. What the heck?
Wait, let me try to pause. I can't pause.
Someone just joined and is watching our stream now.
Oh, nice.
Right when we have a problem.
I'm picking up a hat.
Yeah,
I'm looking at a hat.
I'm stuck here. This isn't good.
What? I can't even pause my game, though. Like, I'm actually unable to pause my game.
Oh, what a... Want me to exit? We can reload this safe?
Yeah, I don't want to go back really far, you know what I mean? Like, do we have to replay this whole part?
I don't think so.
Oh, jeez. Something just fell on my computer. How creepy.
Ooh. Ominous. We're gonna have to do that, because can't play.
Aww.
Alright, I'm gonna return the main menu. Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, you're gonna lose connection.
Yeah, apparently we... Oh! Yeah, it kicked me out too.
Alright, and now I'm gonna load the save and invite you.
Okay. Guess we'll have to go back. Maybe we can keep him from dying this time. Or getting caught.
Ooh, that's a plus. Ooh.
Actually, the other player lost. Okay. Continue. Alright, send me an invite.
Will do. Invite.
Okay.
Load story.
Do you have me as the right one? Wait, what?
Continue.
Danny? This is weird. At the press ready.
Are you ready?
This doesn't seem right. Are you sure there wasn't an option to save?
We couldn't manually save.
Oh boy. I hope we're in the right spot.
About to see.
Okay, this is spending a lot of time loading.
What are we doing? I thought we were following them.
Gotta keep our distance. This way we can get ahead of them. Let's hope it's faster.
Oh, there's a rat.
I got this.
Okay, we're right where we left off.
Ooh, so we can...
just kind of leave whenever.
Mm-hmm. I wonder who our fourth person is.
What was that? You hear that?
Maybe we hit an iceberg.
Not funny.
Oh, wait. I have to do something.
What? What do you have to do?
Yeah.
What are you looking at?
Told Zainab I'd send her the link.
Ah.
All right.
I'm ready.
Me too. All right,
let's get it.
We're gonna take him out. We're gonna take our guard out.
Wait a minute. We've been here before.
I don't think so.
I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Come on, guys. We gotta keep moving.
Okay, it just got stopped for no reason.
Alright, what is this place?
I'm thinking we gotta go through here.
Oh god. Okay, I'm right where we disconnected.
I found another image.
Oh, nice.
Uh-oh. This one. This picture, Brad gets stabbed.
This isn't right.
What? What?
There's something in here with us. Didn't you? I mean,
holy,
did you hear
shit.
Anything?
All right, well, we should keep moving.
I know I saw something.
This place is cursed. I agree with you, sir.
Rats. Probably just rats.
Ooh, you found a secret.
I found a hat. And it says Medan on it. Oh, wait, there's a little wheel in the corner.
A wheel?
Yeah.
Huh.
All
right,
we've been here before. I'm sure of it. We're going around in circles.
Well, what do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before.
Oh.
Cool it, Jay.
The,
we have a lot of options. Gotta
the smoke is around again.
Okay, no. This isn't working.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels.
We're in the chapel with scene, the you know? With the casket.
Oh, those aren't the ones.
You're right. It's gross.
Those aren't the bad ones.
Gotta get out of here too sweet.
And we gotta find Fliss.
Okay, so can we just get the fuck out then?
Oh, I just found a dead person.
What is this?
Babe, all the smoke from the caskets.
Hey,
Brian Carter.
What are they even doing here? I don't think
U.S.
stuck
Army.
In a ghost ship for all eternity sounds like a good plan, eh?
Aw, jeez.
Who cares where they're from or where they're going?
You found a
they're
secret.
And we're not, so let's keep it that way.
Dang. Julia's like, doesn't matter where they're from. They're dead and we're not. Let's keep it that way. I was like, ooh.
Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to
You have found another secret.
Here.
Yes. Maybe that's little baby Dracula. Right there. And those are his parents, and they're lying in the dirt from their native country.
And then they all jump on Conrad and eat off his face. The end.
Man, Julia is not having
that's
it right now.
Serious locks in these caskets.
My guard just went crazy.
Why would they be chained and locked?
Well, that's one way to end a relationship.
What the fuck?
What?
My guard just went crazy.
Whoa. I'm opening
the
casket.
He like literally ran off and started shooting shit.
Holy shit.
But like, it was like he saw something right next to us. And he's not even here, he dropped everything.
Look at this. It's insane.
Wait, you want us to go this way?
Is it even human? I mean,
well, what about that way?
For human?
What's the deal with this place?
That is some bad mojo, dude.
Okay, leave.
There's like a skeleton
now.
Inside a skeleton.
Leave.
Like, doesn't, it's not like, whoa.
Oh, I get how it works.
What's the matter?
Ugh, I just hate how we're barefoot. It just really bothers me.
You're like, be a normal human being and wear shoes.
Like, just imagine walking around this place barefoot.
Oh!
What is it?
Look!
What?
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out? Can we just get out of
what?
Here?
Whoa, jeez.
Ah, jeez. We need to get the heck off of this place.
We just saw like a head of one of those like crazy things fall off a trophy stand.
Can we please hurry? I'm done sightseeing.
Roger that.
We gotta get Fliss. No time.
Everything's becoming red.
What the hell is making that sound?
I'm trying to look at this guy and it's...
What sound?
Whoa. Why so spick and span?
Oh, no.
Now, there's a clean room in here. What the heck?
Enoch.
Yeah?
I found your tag. I found Charles's,
This is no time to be fucking around. I'm serious.
Dog tags.
I can't take it.
You found...
I found Charles.
Charles?
I found Charles.
Oh, what the fuck?
Don't touch it! Why did you touch it?
Holy shit. What?
Oh, I just got separated from Brad.
Oh, no.
And one of
Connie?
The bodies looked at me.
Connie!
Oh my god, okay, so the wheel thing
Connie,
showed up on my screen again.
Jeez.
Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god,
oh
my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Connie!
Don't die on me.
Hey, Conrad!
I'm seeing the ghost of Brad.
Where the hell did he go?
And my character is, like, not even phased. Okay, cool.
There's a guy with a sledgehammer. What the heck? I guess I'm playing as Brad.
Oh.
Hey, are you
okay.
Sure you know where we're going? Flip?
Oh, that was a rat. No.
Flip?
Did you just pause it?
Yes.
No pausing allowed.
We're supposed to be playing.
No pausing allowed. Natty?
Yeah?
No pausing. Now press, mm-hmm. Press continue. You have 5 seconds until the game starts when you press continue. You can do it. That's all you need. You only need 5 seconds.
Okay.
2, 1. Okay. You're back.
Hello?
I just...
No.
Did I do that? I didn't mean to do that. The pause button is literally my bumper on my controller.
Oh,
so, you're like, hit it.
Yeah, we need to unbind that button.
It's the automatic bind. Oh my god, it's grabbing me. Oh, I missed the thing. Oh my god, it's gonna grab me. It's killing me,
Don't die.
Trying to pull me into the ground.
What?
Oh, gross. Oh my god, my god!
That's a new bullet.
Well, I almost died.
You almost died.
Oh my god, zombies. Oh my god, zombies. Oh my god, zombies.
What? I need to find
zombies.
You.
Zombies.
I need to save
you. I'm dying
you.
From zombies.
No!
Okay, great. They're not there anymore. Oh my god, you're dying from zombies.
I'm alive.
You're dying from zombies.
Hey.
I don't think that's you, though.
Fliss, hey. Where were you?
Wait, are we hallucinating now? We're totally hallucinating right now.
Babe, I just looked at your screen. She's wearing a red shirt, by the way.
Gotta get out.
The girl I'm playing.
Really?
Yes. And the girl you see is wearing a blue shirt.
Wait, so are you the real one then?
I am the real one. The one you're with is not. I am in an untouched ballroom.
Oh, this is wild.
I'm hallucinating. Okay, there's a sacrifice.
I'm also hallucinating. What?
Are you absolutely sure?
Oh, and there's a fountain of blood. Oh, back out of this.
Just keep on moving.
Oh, hell. I hate how we have to look at everything. Oh, there's bad music.
Wait,
oh, there's
is that Joe?
There's footsteps. Oh, I don't think so. Joe had a... their haircut. Oh, gross.
What? Oh!
I just looked at your screen. I'm trying to, like, click on this. I'm such a screen. Oh, wait. Gosh. This is like some witchy book. Oh.
Hey. Are you sure?
Oh, it's like a witch tutorial book.
What?
Totally listening. We've been through this like 4 times.
Can we find each other again?
I want to.
Oh, now I'm on the stage. There's blood all over the curtains.
Alex!
No, don't walk down the stairs. Go up the stairs.
No!
Okay, so we're gonna fight.
No!
I found a picture.
I just got smacked in the head by Alex. And then I'm alive.
Oh, great.
Wait.
So now what?
There's a phone. No. Oh, babe, there's a lever I have to pull and I'm not happy.
You're not gonna pull it, are you?
I have to.
You have to?
I just did it. I'm scared.
Uh-oh.
It's pulling back the curtains. Uh-oh. The blood-soaked curtains. Oh, it's a coffin. No. Go straight towards it.
Man, you have a lot more gore things happening on your end.
Yeah, there's some pretty weird shit happening. I am in full-on hallucination mode.
Who's
oh
that?
My god, the floor is
who's
literally
there?
Blood.
Get away!
Oh, I have to open the coffin.
Alex? Julia?
Oh my god, I'm going crazy. Oh, you just triggered a cutscene for me.
Are you seeing this too?
I don't know. I'm not seeing something. Triggered a cutscene for me.
Whoa.
I think it does that, like, whenever we get into, like, a certain part of the game. I'm, like, stuck. My game is, like, glitched because I was looking at something when he triggered the cutscene. So I have, like, the look at it part on my screen.
Zombies.
My game's glitched. I don't know if I can see.
Are you able to play now?
My game is completely glitched.
Alright, I'll pause it.
Okay. Okay. Actually, it might be fixed. So you're Julia now? Oh, we're together again.
We're together again.
Am I Alex?
You're Alex.
Oh, my game's completely glitched. No, I have that overlay over my game. I can't do anything. Pause the game. I literally can't do anything.
What the heck?
I glitched out my game.
What? We're gonna have to restart it again, huh?
Yeah.
Oof.
So you know that menu that you get when you, like, look at things to, like, pick it up and, like, inspect it further or, like, open things or... So I got that. But then you progress to a certain point in your story that it, like, it has to trigger mine, like, my next, like, scene or whatever.
And it got stuck.
Yeah, it got stuck. And I literally couldn't press anything. I might have failed some quick times, but I don't know if there was any.
You're like, wait a minute. This game right, is
send me an invite. It's a new game. It came out at the end of August.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. Send me an invite.
Yay.
Just a sec.
So we're both plunged in cargo hold one, so we're going to be together here. You're back.
I am.
Yay. Babe.
Yes?
We're both going to be in plunge cargo hold one.
I know. We're finally back together.
Yay. That was quite the drama. Ha. They have some pretty good jump scares in this game. Like, I really I don't, like, jump out like that, but I jumped out, like, 4 times. So I was like, what? I was like, ah!
I mean, for a regular horror game player, this wouldn't be scary. But...
Yeah.
Oh, I had a vision about this.
Really? Well, I'm playing as Julia.
Oh, we're separated again.
What? She can hold her breath for a long time.
Oh my god, I have a zombie on me.
Hardcore hallucinating.
Oh my god, that's the guy! That was my guard from earlier. He's after you. Oh my god, you're asleep. You're dead.
What? There's two of you.
The one in the water with you is not me. I'm trying to drown him. Oh, I messed up.
Are you trying to drown him?
Yeah, I'm trying to drown him. I just messed up.
Working together.
So the whole time you were like asleep, floating.
That is weird.
So that was the guy that disappeared, like went crazy and disappeared on me.
You okay?
It was the Asian fisherman dude.
Thanks. I could have drowned. I'm sorry, but you did the right thing. It was him or us.
Fuck!
What?
Oh, jeez. That's the other guy.
He's so
it's like zombie looking.
So
he's like white skin, veins.
You wanted to surprise all me over with his face. Pirate adventure thing, and I gotta say it was a good idea. No, it was. I mean, it's funny. I think it's funny, but I think the guys you hired are taking it a little too far, maybe.
Again.
And don't be cheap. I mean, you didn't feel like paying top dollar, and that's you get these guys that are not the cream of the crop. They're taking it a little too far. You know, you get my drift. So if you want to feel free to
Conrad.
Get rid of these guys. I'm with you.
Oh, that's the nurse that showed up.
What are you talking about?
Are you not seeing Alex. Conrad or anything?
Julia!
Yeah, I saw Conrad, but he ran away from me.
Something.
Oh, a door just shut on me.
Something is fucking.
Apparently, I can. Oh, someone's singing.
Some music's playing.
Oh my god, just let me look at this thing. You found a secret, but I can't look at my secret. Because this game is broken. Oh, there we go.
I found another picture.
Uh-oh.
The cap breaks.
Manchurian gold. Was going to San Francisco. That's what we were looking for earlier.
Duke?
So?
That's not possible.
Oh, this is gonna be a jump scare. I'm not ready. Okay, maybe not.
What the hell? Found the Duke, our boat, the Duke, in one of the bottles.
I just had a over dramatic. Oh. I need to find someone to open that with me.
Operations order. Man overboard. Ordered full stop and anchor at 1:20.
I want to explore this whole thing, but I'm really scared. I'm trying to go into this doorway and it's not working. Oh shit.
To all officers, Captain Ford has ordered that the consumption of alcohol is strictly forbidden during this voyage. Any officer found drunk while on or off duty will face court-martial. Your alcohol rations will be provided to you at a later date. This is what happens when you drink alcohol without permission, kids.
At approximately 20:30, I was informed by my private press that Private Miller had been seen in possession of restricted object. At 2200, I located Private Miller, who showed me a cloth bag filled with a set of decorated big light tiles. Private Miller had acquired the tiles from a local vendor while a ship had been docked in Harbor Market, Manchuria Port. I informed Private Miller that I have to confiscate them. Miller protested, giving me a story about their sentimental significance and claimed it would be bad luck if he lost them.
Oh. A floating candle, what the heck? What? It's not even warm. Conrad's hardcore freak out mode right now.
You're like moving on, and I'm not.
Probably not much of a practice when you preach kind of guy.
I hate how we have to explore everything because we have to make sure we like.
Oh shit. Stop!
Oh, please don't. Game. You scared me.
I wonder what happens if you don't do anything.
If anybody knew what the hell was
I don't know, but
place,
you, it seems like you're doing a lot of moving on. And I'm like still looking at all of these documents.
I'm looking at everything I can find around here.
Yeah, me too. There's some doors I'm skipping because I'm just not. I like that.
You're like, I'm not going in there. Yeah. For some reason, I'm not finding as much documents or all the rooms I'm going into.
Key!
Found a key?
Yeah, I found a key.
Ooh. This bathroom reminds me of how much I need to use the bathroom.
Okay, you gave me a whole scene earlier about why
should
I can't
really take
go in
behind this door, shouldn't I? Should. But should
but
I?
Should I?
Yeah, I should.
Oh, jeez, this is gonna be like rotten food. Ugh. Why did you open that?
Well, alright.
Okay.
So how do I pry this son of a bitch on?
I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
I gotta find something to pry the door open.
You gotta find something to pry the door open. Can I break some pipes or something?
Wait, are you in the same area as me?
The bathroom? I don't know. I don't see you.
What, I can't try this door again? What am I supposed to do? I have the key, I've explored everything.
I need to find something to pry the door open.
I'm running into an issue of where the heck am I supposed to go?
Captain of the ship was didn't follow the rules of the ship. He drank himself.
Okay, so I have a feeling I'm supposed to get through that door, and I found a key, but what am I supposed to do with the key? Oh, I guess there was one room I didn't go in.
The one room has to go in, huh? Babe, I don't know where to find this thing to pry the door.
I don't know either. I'm kind of like in a bit of a what the heck am I supposed to be doing as well.
It's got some half the beast. Enough from the door.
Can I go in here? I've already been in here. Okay, something just happened. Okay, well, apparently I was just waiting for you.
What? The nurse again.
I'm next to you. You just ran away from me. Oh my god, there's a man next to you. You just like ran away from me.
There's just someone chasing me right now.
I'm chasing you.
You are?
Yes.
You're running after me, huh?
Yeah, I'm trying to get you. You're running away from me.
Should I just not do the quick times?
What?
Should I trap myself?
I don't know. What? You keep running away from me.
I can't do anything.
You shut the door on me.
This is crazy.
Okay, now I'm in the captain's quarters. And she's still barefoot.
I gotta stop. Do you see me?
No, I'm nowhere near you. You shut the door in my face.
Then who's with me then?
Oh, now I'm with you.
I'm still running away, huh?
Yep. It's a little annoying because, like, shit keeps breaking. You're, like, using the vents. Uh-oh, you're gonna kill yourself, aren't you? Oh, my game just lagged.
I hear your voice.
During a quick time. My game lagged during a quick time.
I hear your voice.
That's good. You just fell. Did you miss your...
shit.
You just killed him.
No!
You missed your quick time event and killed him.
Holy shit.
You just killed Conrad. Come on! Oh geez, my game's lagging. People are walking through the floor in my screen.
What?
He's here.
They're no clipping. They're like, I'm out. Both. And then they
don't care about me anymore.
I think I'm looking at your screen and it looks very different from mine. My game looks broken.
I keep missing the quick times.
Stop. You're gonna kill them if you miss them.
Get going.
I'm gonna have bad dreams tonight.
What does this mean? Does this mean we're over?
Run.
Run. Shit. Oh, okay, we chose the same way, I guess, so we're gonna stay together. My game is, like, such bad quality right now. So you pulled that thing down and then, like, did not help me. Oh, we're gonna die. This is so, like, weird. The game is, like, so broken on my screen.
Oh! Oh! Fliss! Oh, thank God! Yeah, it's me. Come on, let's go!
Jesus. Conrad's dead.
Yep, Conrad's dead because of you. You killed Conrad.
Oh, we had to rub it in.
My game's still in, like, a really weird, like, lighting.
That is weird.
It's, like, broken.
Oh, I
There's so many glitches in this game.
I feel kind of shitty.
Because you killed Conrad.
I actually liked him!
Oh, hello. Things appear
oh my god, my game is so broken.
The spiritual, wouldn't you say? Now you're one down.
Now you're one down.
I don't know. I'm looking at your screen. He's still in the library. In my screen, he's in like a white fog.
What?
Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out. Give you a little hint.
Okay, one we won't understand again. We need some help.
You're agreed. Well then, how can I put this? There may be forces at play here that are more scientific, and even some that are more political, you know? Less supernatural?
Really?
Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.
There's been so many glitches in the game, I don't know if it was supposed to be in a fog on my screen.
Definitely not. Is the game normal now?
I don't know. I think the quality definitely went down.
It's the only way we can explain all this evil shit that's happening down there.
Everyone's hair is glowing.
And relatively sane about this.
Do you want to reopen the game?
Wait, where's
Conrad? Well, it's glowing on your screen, too.
Has anyone seen him? We got split up.
I saw him. I mean, Fliss and I both did, right?
I saw Conrad. I saw him fall.
He fell? Where is
it? Oh, on my screen.
I'm sorry.
Brad's hair is also glowing.
Oh, shit, Conrad. You fucking asshole. Oh, you idiot.
He fell? Down some stairs? On his face? What?
Your brother runs as fast as his mouth. I'm not worried about him.
Okay, we're going back right now and we're gonna find my brother.
Julia!
He could be dying right now. We have to!
We will. Just not yet.
What the fuck is going on with this ship? because I gotta be honest, it feels like there's some like evil, like literal evil going on down there.
Let's just stay calm and relatively sane about this, okay?
The stuff I saw, it's like there were these old soldiers, they were bodies, they were dead, but then they came alive and—
That doesn't sound that crazy right about now.
Alex wasn't the only Alex.
What are you talking about?
There were things walking around with his face on them. Alex's face, it was horrifying.
Julia, I'd never hurt you. You know that, right?
No, I know, it's just—
This can't all be happening. Maybe like one thing could, but not all of these crazy things. It's too much of a coincidence. There's gotta be something going on here. What can we absolutely be sure about? What do we know that's real?
Did you see the gold? Anything?
It might be time to accept there's no gold here.
I think there is. Now.
What do you think actually happened on this ship?
So the ship came out of a water purification plant in Manchuria. It was headed to San Francisco.
I saw 1947 on the newspaper. This whole place reeks of weird. Dirty, stinky, weird.
It's kind of cool how, like, the things you find shows up in conversation.
It's like a perpetual bad feeling machine.
Anyone figure out what happened to all the sailors? Did they catch a rescue boat or something?
You can smell death everywhere. It's like a tomb.
So where'd all the corpses come from?
They actually look like they've been scared to death.
We know more than we did before. That's something at least.
We're wasting time. Whatever we do, we have to do it now.
Time to get off this ship.
We're not so going if it's scientific,
the distributor cap. The Duke needs
we
it to
watched.
Run.
Hold on.
We watched
this ship's
lightning.
Gotta have a radio. If we can find it and use
lightning
it.
Lightning hit the casket.
That's great.
Yeah.
Do you think
what does that
works?
Do there?
Just need to find a way up there.
Well, if we think maybe they were like really old remains or something, like I might, you know. Because there was like articles and documents about like archaeologists. So, you know, he said it was scientific, right?
Yeah.
We gotta get off this damn ship.
Oh, I'm gonna have to restart my game.
I think we're...
Let's do it.
Actually, let's end the stream here.
Okay.
I'll go up for like 3 hours. But last thoughts. He said it was scientific, right? So maybe there was like a toxic gas that was created.